Welcome to a short demo showing how Microsoft Office 365 Planner in Microsoft Teams can be used for SAP Reinsurance Treaty Renewal Reminder Tasks using the Microsoft Graph API. The SAP Reinsurance System has a treaty due date functionality, for instance, to calculate the treaty renewal date based on the treaty cancellation date. But this treaty due date functionality has no integrated functionality for planning activities based on set due dates. In addition, automatic reminder functionality is missing too. The following demo shows an integration of the SAP Reinsurance Treaty module with the Microsoft Office 365 Planner in Microsoft Teams by creating a treaty renewal reminder task for the responsible for treaty using the Microsoft Graph API. We are starting with an SAP Reinsurance Treaty which has not set the cancellation date or are responsible for treaty. Because of the missing cancellation date, the treaty due date functionality did not calculate the treaty renewal date. Looking at the planner, here integrated in Microsoft Teams, no treaty renewal reminder task can be seen due to the missing information in the treaty. Now in the reinsurance treaty, a cancellation date is set, which leads to a calculated treaty renewal date. In the planner, a reminder task is still missing due to the missing responsible for treaty. After adding a responsible for treaty in the treaty, a treaty renewal reminder task is created in the planner. The treaty renewal date is set as due date in the task, and the task is assigned to the user representing the responsible for treaty. Using the Open Treaty link opens the affected treaty. That allows that the responsible for treaty is able to do his work directly without the manual navigation to the treaty. Planner tasks are updated in case dependent data in the reinsurance treaty is changed. When the cancellation date is changed to December 16, for instance, this change is reflected in the planner task. Also, when the responsible for treaty is changed, the planner task is assigned to the relevant person. And in case the responsible for treaty is removed from the reinsurance treaty, or changes are done resulting in a missing treaty renewal date, the planner task is removed. Thanks for watching this demo.